Ava takes the throw in again. Now Willis. Good speed again by Willis. Oh, a chance in front of goal. Here's another chance, and there is a first goal for Samoa. Hasn't taken long, has it? So here comes Samoa, looking to take advantage again. This is Willis once again. She's been fantastic so far. Willis, oh, is it going to fall again? It is. And there's a second goal. Leaping forward again. Oh, good skills. Oh, it's in for a third goal. It is Aiono Sangiao again. Davu. Liapai again. Accurate with the pass. Willis with a one-toucher this time. Liapai. Saved brilliantly by George Taulii. Taulii's got it. One for Samoa. Oh, times the pass beautifully to Willis. Here comes Willis again, surely. That's 5-0. And Willis deserves a goal. She's been superb in the match, 10-year-old. Beautiful ball. Liapai onside this time. One-on-one with the keeper. And she tucks it away. Well, she's been close to scoring on several occasions. And she... One there by Samoa, and there's another one. Liapai's got her second goal. Around that defender she goes again. Beautiful ball. Aiono Sangiao. Chance for a hat-trick here, perhaps. Oh, yes. That's how to finish it. Three goals in the first half for Lynn Aiono. It's very exciting for them. Look at this move forward here. Here's Willis. Willis coming forward again. It is another one. That's Carly Willis's second goal. Now, Robert, that's come off her. Davu again. Brilliant ball from her in the midfield. And Willis. Liapai Taulii. Wade in the centre. Here's another one. It's a first half hat trick there for Liapai. Well, this is a tough very. And here is Davu again. Just lobbing it in to Liapai. And there's the 11th. It's the first goal of the second half, and it's the fourth goal for Holly Liapai.